10, 119, 120. Alright, cool. Four tree cities where we're hitting the eight. Heal them up. Prepare for battle! Registeel. Registeel, who are we gonna wanna use? I'm gonna put Wailord up front, just for the fun of it. Why am I still using Wailord? I have no idea, but there are three Pokemon that I can use to weaken them. Where I can catch them. Hooray. Alright. Route 120 to the Ancient Tomb. Make sure you go here to get Registeel. I don't know if you have to get these guys in a specific order, but I mean, I'm doing it in this order, so I would just do it in that order if I was you. Ba-la-la-la-la-la. That's the Scorched Slab. Look for this. Which I have no idea if I'm going the right way, but you know, this might get me there. Who knows? Oh, I'm an idiot. Here, do this, guys. Here's a neat trick I just learned on the fly. Go to Route 122-121 first, then head west. Then, Southwestern Plateau is where you'll find the Ancient Tomb. Alright. Killer Secrets, yo. There we go. Route, back to Route 120. There we go. Am I in the right direction? Having the foggiest. Oh, wait. Yes, I am! Coolio McShmoolio. Ancient Tomb. Now, what you want to do here? What this says is, stand center, aim to the sky with love and hope and time. Basically, what you want to do is you want to go to the exact middle of this and fly. Exact middle of the whole room and fly. Now, that might be hard to find, so. Actually, I just guessed. Bam! Right there. That's the spot you want to be at. Right in this little corner spot right here. So make sure you do that. And I'm going to save it before we go attack this fool. Wake him up. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Alright. Oh, nah, I don't need to use it. Registeel. Registeel, your family's waiting, brother. Whoa. Go Wailord! Use brine! It's brine time! Ooh, you gonna get it now? Die, die, die! I caught him! Do they have all the same moveset? I believe they do. Oh, how heartbreaking. Alright. Bam! Alright, we'll use some more brine action. Holy cannoli. Yeah, we'll use some more brine. There we go. Let's switch it to Slowbro. That way we can just take hits, baby, as we throw Ultra Balls. So this is the last one after this. There's a couple more steps you're gonna need to do to get yourself a Regigigas. Oh, I was gonna say, am I about to really do this? When? Goalie there! Good Lord, Registeel! Iron Defense! Portal Online! Sit by the hairs! Registeel, you don't want to do this, but I know you. Come on now, bud. Come home to Papa. Yes! We got ourselves a Registeel! Now that you have all three, Reginice, Regirock, and Registeel, basically what you're gonna do now, is add them to the Pokédex. Of course. Part of the ink, its body is apparently hollow. No one has any idea what the Pokemon eats. No one knows what any of these things eats. Probably rocks and crystals and metal shards. Alright, now that we got to the ancient tomb, now it's time to go bye-bye, BB. So we will leave, and basically where you're gonna go now is Pacifidalog Town. Pacifidalog Town, let's go. If you haven't found it yet, it is... What? Oh, there it is. It's right there. So I'm heading there. Then you want to go to the Pokemon Center, which it'll take you there. And you are going to go to the East House. East is right here. This is the house. Talk to the little girl inside. She will tell you stuff. Or this girl. Grandpa used to say that, and I was I had no idea what some secret to meet special Pokemon. He told me another story too. I wonder if that's some meaning too. Grandpa used to say that this huge Pokemon sometimes visits our region, but you need to have something cold to meet it. I wonder what he meant. Ice cream, maybe? Yeah. So you need something cold. Here's what you need. Cold Regice. Here's basically there's four different things you can say. You can compare it with your friends to find out what they all four are, but I will give you them all right now. Basically, here's what you need to do. The Hoenn region must be enriched by energy released by the primal version. So basically, you gotta beat Kyogre and Groudon. Easy. We already did that. Then you must have Regice, Registeel, and Regirock all on your party. Alright, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna replace the three other Pokemon that I had in my party. And just put these fools in here. Oh, shoot. What? Am I gonna need any of these? I won't. I already opened everything. So let's withdraw our three legendaries. Legendary! Regirock. Registeel. And where is Reginice? I didn't release the poor gaffer, did I? Oh, he's right there. Regice. Now, or Reginice, I changed his name, right? Okay, so here's what you need to do. First of all, like I said, you have to beat Kyogre or Groudon, which we have done. Also, you need to have all three of them in your party, which we just did. That's step two. Step three, you must give Regice something cold, which is the tip that I just got. So what I'm going to give him is something I've been holding on to a little while for no apparent reason. It's called a Castellia. It's all the way It's all the way to be at the top. No, it's over here. Is it? Yeah, Castellia Cone. So we're gonna give it to our good boy Reggie Ice, and he has to have that, our Reggie Ice. And then step four, like I said, he must... Oh, basically, here's the things you can. If you don't have a Castellia Cone, here's what you can do. You can get Never Melt Ice, an Icy Rock, Icicle Plate, or Snowball. But if you don't have anything, you can fly to Malville City, get to Malville Hills, get to the South Hall, enter the apartment next to Watson, so the one right next to his, and you can get a Castellia Cone for 200, so... But she'll only sell it to you if you have Reggie Ice in your party, so make sure you do that. So, I have all that. Now, what you're going to do is, I'm going to save it. A day needs to pass, okay? One day must pass. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to end this.